Lancaster police say the person responsible for shooting and killing two 20-year-olds last week is now behind bars. Police say 24-year-old Demarcus Marsh was arrested this Friday by SLED in Columbia and is charged with two counts of murder, one count of attempted murder, and three counts of possession of a firearm during the commission of a violent crime. Officials say Marsh will be transported back to Lancaster where there will be a bond hearing. The victims, Rakeem Patterson and Markevis Foster, were shot at Palmetto Place Apartments and later died at area hospitals. This happened last week, a third person was injured but is expected to be okay. The funerals for both of these men are set for this weekend.